Hey everybody, it's a very tired Pembroke W. Corgi here. I have actually spent the last 3.5 days in a hospital. So, as I've mentioned, I've been having a lot of digestive issues. It was because I had exposed blood vessels in my small intestines. And on Friday, they went in with a laser to cauterize those blood vessels so that they would stop bleeding. And everything seemed to have been fine until, like, Sunday when I started and... By the way, I'm going to apologize because this might get gross, but with my condition, it's kind of hard not to. The entirety of Sunday, I was having bowel movements that were black. Like, black. And by the end of the day, my bowel movements had blood in them. I ended up passing out from just fatigue and woke up on Monday and used the bathroom only to have nothing but blood come out. Had to go to the ER, and then they admitted me into the hospital because for GI bleeding. Seems what happened was one of the blood vessels they cauterized didn't heal properly and was oozing out. So they had to give me another endoscopy and seal that up to prevent it from doing any further bleeding. I am very exhausted. Being at the hospital is never fun. I asked for some time off of work, and I got the fucking monkey paw treatment because it's like, well, we'll give you some time off work, but you're not going to be able to enjoy it. I ended up spending 3.5 days in the hospital to get that taken care of. And I'm home now, but I'm exhausted. I'm still recuperating. And at least there's no more blood in my feces, but my body just feels kind of wrecked and exhausted. I want to let you guys know what was going on. Don't know if it's going to affect future updates, but right now I'm just so tired. They woke me up at all hours of the day and night just to do vitals or draw blood. I understand the vitals thing, but I don't understand why they had to draw blood at 2:30 in the morning. I think this has also wrecked my sleep schedule because now I'm having trouble sleeping for longer than like an hour or so. I find myself just waking up no matter how tired I am. Anyways, just wanted to give you guys an update. Sorry it's not a more fun video, and I'll talk to you later. See ya.